What's up, players? Ready Player Manu here and we're live again. Kamusta kayong lahat? Kamusta? Saan yung Moses ko? Ayan. So, kamusta kayong lahat? How was your Good Friday and Maundy Thursday? Okay? So, before anything else, share ko muna yung stream natin. Set up muna tayo saglit, ha? Saglitens. Para di masyadong magulo. Para after nito, tuloy-tuloy na. Oy, maraming salamat sa mga nag-share na at mga nag-like. And keep on, ano lang, sharing and liking. Para umabot tayo ng 50 million viewers, always tayo may para-fall, diba? So for our viewers there who are do not understand Tagalog. So welcome to the stream. And I hope that you keep on sharing and liking the stream so that when we reach a consistent 50 million viewers, 50 viewers, then we will have everyday giveaway, right? That's so cool. Wow. So what's up everyone? Clint Tolentino, JV, Abaddon Lagman, Maika Ibalia, yan. Fernando Montiel, good evening. Good morning to everyone. And saglit lang, ano ko muna, share ko muna to sa Discord. Kasi syempre, Discord at saka sa Facebook na group. Yan, wait lang. Kamusta kayo? May nagtrabaho ba sa inyo during the holiday? So merong ano, double pay. Oy, nice. Saglit ka. So share muna natin. Relax lang tayo. Gravity.
Pwede
mo na. Hindi na. No, huwag ka finyo na yes, Shadow Chaser na tayo over the weekend. Pero hindi natin naabot after maintenance. Ano pa tayo, level 95. Hindi natin naabot yung ano, before maintenance ng Shadow Chaser. Pero it's okay. It's okay, no problem lang. So, have I shared? Yes, Jovene Balia, thank you very much for sharing the stream. So, here's my Shadow Chaser. Let's go. But first, wala pa tayong skill. We don't have skills yet, so we need to copy. Madami ba nag-quest sa Shadow Chaser? Karuhana, Bishi? No! Wala akong nakasabay ng pag-job change. I think I job change yesterday around 1 or 2 p.m. Wala akong kasabay. Solo ko lang lahat ng area. And first thing, looking for level 10 duple light PM price. Ako. Daming ano, naghahanap ng duple light. Tayo rin. Oh. Megaphone. Let's use megaphone. Where's my megaphone? Ayan. Let's ask. Buying duple light copy. Any level. PM demand. Yan. So this will be my first time having a Shadow Chaser. So this is my first time as a Shadow Chaser. So I'll still have to learn the skills. Okay? So for those who are already veterans of Shadow Chaser, how was your experience or what do you plan to do? Pwede ba copy duple light pag meron ka na din? Manu, yes. Ang plano ko, if you will go to the Discord page, I already announced there that so that we can have a copy of duple light, the Archbishop will let us copy. I might buy it at a higher price, maybe around 5M. Then the other chasers who will be asking for a copy will just like a donation drive. We will just chip in together to reach the money. So maybe per per Shadow Chaser, we will contribute 500k each so that we can pay them and they will allow us to copy. Marco Abaygar, yes. Early stream today because I will go out later, lunchtime, so I will be... I cannot play in the evening and afternoon. Hanggang 193 na ba? Tax bin ang update na po ba? Sean Rafael, yes. It is up to 193. Maximum attack speed is already 193. John Leo Isaac. Sir Manu, pa-explain nung Limited Orin Elo na nan-release sila. Nakakalito yung fake. Okay, okay. So, welcome John. So, where is it? Where is... Uy, I cannot move. Hindi ako makalakad. Ay, nako. Wait ha, wait lang. So, there is a limited HD, Elu, and Ori. So, let's check it out. So, this is the new cash shop. Bago ito na cash shop. So, let's check the HD Elunium. So, meron siyang 10 HD Elunium with 11 Kachua keys. So, it's cheaper than the 2.5 here. It is 2.5 and 11 Kachua key, right? 11 Kachua key and 2.5. So, this one is only 2.1 with 11 Kachua key. So, if you will use the HD Elunium or Oridicon, so, when you are going to upgrade from plus 7 up going to plus 10, there is no chance of the weapon breaking or armor. So, hindi mababasag. So, if mag-fail ka, hindi siya mababasag. Di tulad ng mga, mga Elunium regular at saka yung isang pang Elunium, isang klase. Mababasag siya. So, if you will fail, it will be destroyed. So, using HD Elunium, it will not be destroyed, but it will decrease in upgrade. So, if, let's say, you are going plus 9 from plus 8, if it will be a success, then plus 9. If it will fail, the item will not be destroyed, but it will go down to plus 7. So, from plus 8, it will go down to plus 7, but your equipment is safe. So it's very good, very good. You do not need blacksmith blessing anymore. No, you will use blacksmith blessing in the higher levels. Although if you want to protect the plus 8, then you will use blacksmith blessing, so it will not go to plus 7. But I think using HD Elunium is better than blacksmith blessing if going to plus 10. Huh? Okay, so is it understood? Rare pa daw yung duple load, medyo malayo daw yan sa skill tree ng Archbishop. Naku, Monsky, is that right? Malayo pa daw yung duple light sa skill tree ng Archbishop. So, we'll see. Boss, parang nawala tao sa front. Alan Garcia, okay, let's go to Frontera. I think most of the people are leveling na. They're trying to reach 99 or going for the third job. There's still many people here, vendors. Lots of players here. How much is a bravery bag? No, 42. 42, and what madness is that? Okay, so there's still plenty of people in Frontera. Shout out kay Pencil, Tito Pencil. Nandito ngayon si Tito Pencil, yung guillotine cross ko na kaibigan na napakalakas. Hi, I'm the person who messaged you on Discord about Dupolite. Hope you can get it. Never knows best. Welcome to the stream. Yes. I also want to have a Dupolite. So hopefully we can get it and for the betterment of all the Shadow Chasers. Yeah, we will share it. So, no need for BSB na Sir John Leo Isaac. Yes, no need. But if you want na the level will not go down, you can use Blacksmith Blessing. But it's very expensive. So, I suggest only using HD Elunium. I think one box of HD Elunium is cheaper than one Blacksmith Blessing. So, you can spam. If you failed, you can just spam your HD Elunium. And don't forget, you can have a Kachuwaki. So, very good. So I suggest only use blacksmith. Do not use blacksmith blessing. Just keep it until you can go for plus 11. Manu, so these are my stats. I'm planning to go auto spell shadow chaser, and I'm planning to go physical and magical. Other auto spell chasers are only using int, but I plan on maximizing the bravery bag, so I will also get luck. So my plan for the stats is 90 luck, 90 int, and if I cannot reach 193 attack speed, then maybe I will max my agi for now until better equipment will come out. Sana all 193. No! Ano agad ka, Macho? Ano ba tayo? 190 pa. 190 pa yung attack speed natin. Goal natin 193. Paano pag sa plus 4 going plus 5? You can still use the regular, ano. Wait. You can use... Wait, enrich here. You can reach the enrich illunium. Enrich illunium. Going plus 4 to plus 5. It has a chance of failing, but only 10%. It is a 90% safe. But if you really want to be safe and sound, then you can use HD Illunium to go to plus 5. So no chance of failing. My Tito Pencil, 3 days na ko doc going third job. So how are my friends in the Assassin Cross? Have you already changed job to Guillotine Cross? Okay, we'll read comments first. Mahirap pa third job. Ayan, Christopher Tamasin. Sa Shadow Chaser, madali lang. It is very easy to change job. However, it is very long. So you'll just follow instructions. It's not difficult, but it takes, I think it took me 1 to 2 hours. Okay? Ang pogi nyo po. Sir, naku, Tito Pencil, shout out. Tito Pencil, it takes 1 to know 1. What are the cash job worth buying? IK Andres, so the cash job that is worth buying, for me, personal opinion, so the Almighty. The Almighty, it boosts all stats with 10 magic. The limit power booster, it gives you attack speed plus 1. Nice. Perfect for me. So that two of them. Kafra storage, I think. I also want Kafra storage, so I won't go home when I am full. If you want faster speed border halter, you can also buy these rings for faster leveling. Depends if you have a decent accessory, then you can forego. Premium buff is very nice. This Zonda box, it's very perfect. It gives you drop rate and EXP rate time for 30 minutes, 2 times. So you can have 1 hour per day. And this lasts for a whole month. So only 300 Kafra points. It's very cheap. Then every day you have 1 hour increased drop rate and EXP. So I think that's it for the most important, ha, for me personally. And this HD Illunium, so you won't have problem upgrading. So I just upgraded my bravery bag to plus 9 without fail. So I just one click HD Illunium plus 8, one click HD Illunium plus 9, naisu. So I'm trying to reach the 193 attack speed, but I'm still 190 right now. So I'm 189, but if I will have Agi up from the priest, it will be 190. Mahirap mag-waiting sa ranger job si 30 hours ako bago ako mag-ranger nako. Kauru, I think there's a new way, but you have to use Niang Vines, right? Doc, good morning. Ano plano niyo dyan sa chaser? Bow type yan. Mac Jagger, no. I will be using auto spell chaser. I will use dagger. If item level drops to plus 6, you can't use HD anymore. Jada Salia, I see. So if it will drop to plus 6, you cannot use HD anymore. Oh, I see. I haven't tried it yet. I haven't personally tried it because I have not failed, luckily. Greetings from Antarctica. Thank you for the English stream, Doc. Ay, Tito, yes. I'm mixing it up with English because I'm trying to cater for the international players because the server is international, we have Malaysian players, Singapore, and also the Filipino players. Lods, grats. Uy, Louis, thank you. Hikaru to, madali na ba mag-job change? Yes. For the Shadow Chasers, there is no waiting line unlike the Guillotine Cross and the Rangers. So, no pila. I haven't met anyone who was going for a job change alongside with me. So, as you can see, it's very cool. I changed the color of my Shadow Chaser, so it will be unique. I'm wearing white, so it will be similar to my pet, white. Then when this costume Archangel is over, I will wear this, so it will be Terno. See? My hair is pink like BTS, and also my wings, right? Very cool. Hello from Malaysia, Stephen Go Chan Weng. Welcome to the stream. If you have any questions, or you have tips to share the players, you can, ano here, we can discuss it, no? So, it's very, I must speak in English, so we will all understand each other, right? Pwede yung H is a plus 5. Richard Solis, other viewers said that you can only use it minimum plus 7, okay? Arvin Roselio Ferrer, good morning. IK Andres, no problem, you're welcome. Arvin Gakal, good morning. 295 pa lang sa akin. Ako, Louie, laro ka na ngayon because there is increased EXP now. Yeah, pwede niyang bind. Saan yun? Kauro, nasa Discord. Binasa ko lang sa Discord eh. Sabi nila pwede daw niyang bind. Pwede ko pa nasubukan. Yes, Kauro, pwede niyang bind daw. Pero sa Discord ko lang nabasa. I'm not sure how. Kapag okay na daw sa kanila, ilalabas yung non-bind change job. Ay, okay, okay. Yao Mihia said na hindi pa daw released. Once it is settled daw. Once it is okay. I'm Stalker 70 now. Long way to go. As you know, Stephen, that is fast. You can grind very fast. Especially with the plus 50% EXP. So now, no one, I cannot copy Duple Light. But I don't have triple attack already. I already overwrite it. So I don't have triple attack. I only have spear stab. So, if anyone has triple attack, can I copy, please? So, I will copy. I think I'll copy, ano first? Meteor Storm. I'll try to copy Meteor Storm. I'll check the stats. I'll check if it is very good. I have Reproduce. Never know, can I copy? Better copy Arrow Storm. No, Kauro, mga lots of players are still busy. I cannot copy, ano? Cannot copy Arrow Storm right now because I will also be using Dagger. I'll try to use Dagger. Because I want to try the Auto Shadow Spell. So I'll also log in my... Last night, I was not able to level my Shadow Chaser because I made a wizard. Yes, I made a wizard for Meteor Storm and Storm Gust, so I can copy it. Wait, I'm logging in my wizard. Wow, what is this? Is this... Oh, Shadow Chaser, hello! So wait, I'm controlling my wizard. I'll try to go to Frontera PvP. Frontera. Yan. Ano sabi niya? Hi, I'm the person who can give you... Oh! Cool! Alberta? Alberta! So I think this is one of my fellow Shadow Chasers also in Discord. Never Knows Best. I think that's Never Knows Best. Thank you very much, Never Knows Best. Shout out to you. Thank you for giving me a copy of Triple Attack. Wait, Preserve is not on. Okay. So I'll control my wizard. Oh no, I don't have Zenny. Oh my golly. My wizard don't have Zenny, no money. Yeah. Yun there. Thanks. So we will preserve this one. I'll wait for my wizard. I'll wait for my wiz. I can't enter the PvP because I don't have Zenny. OMG. So I'll sell first. Sell. Okay. So guys, what level are you now? Are you already third job? How's your experience? Other jobs are having problems. I think the ones having problems are Ranger, Archbishop, and Guillotine Cross. I think they are the highly populated jobs. So they're very much in a struggle. You can see the trash talking in the megaphone. Yeah. The below the belt trash talk, which is not good. Sa reproduce mo ilagay ang triple attack tapos meteor storm sa plagiarism yung auto spell mo. Ay oo nga no, sa reproduce. Nako, nag preserve. Oh no. Sa reproduce mo ilagay ang triple attack tapos meteor storm sa plagiarism. Plagiarism yung auto spell. Sige lang lads, okay lang kasi ano, tawag nito. Pwede naman 'di ba sa kahit saan sa dalawa yung ano, basta yung copied skills mo. So, saan yung Meteor Storm ko? Meteor Storm muna. I think, di ba, ano lang, level 5 lang yung ma-auto niya, ma-auto cast. Try nga natin, paano to? First time ko to mag-reproduce eh. Yun, so nag-reproduce tayo. Oh, loko! So, nakopy ba natin yun? Yun, Meteor Storm. So, i-click natin ulit para maano. So, yun, I think we copied it already. You should turn it off. Ayun, so, meron na tayong Meteor Storm. Level 5 pa lang kasi low level pa yung wizard ko. Arrow Storm, pa-copy pa. Okay, so finish copying. So goodbye, wizard. Zenith enemy, I don't have ano yet. Shadow spell. I only have level 5 reproduce. So, I should level up now so that I can get the, ano, I can get the, patry hat. So, he will try to hit me. Triangle shot, so he will triangle shot me, go! Woohoo! John Joshua Ramirez, good morning. It is free to play, but you can also invest in this game. Okay, Dennis enemy, I'm a go now. I will have to, because my EXP is, I think my job and, where is my manual? Item, why drop rate? Where is my battle manual? Oh, wala. It's already expired. So, I need to do the quest right now. Dok, bukas ako laro. Eh, sinarin ako. Uy, ayan Calabias. Congrats, congrats. Congrats sa ating lahat. Congratulations to everyone. Tara, let's grind. Ako yung Gwyn. Nagkasama yun ba tayong laro? Gwyn. Hindi ko maalala. Gwyn. Alberta muna tayo. Let's do the Heart of Brasilis quest. So that we can have EXP. I don't have potion. Wait. I'm so slow. Yan. So I don't have agi up. So I need... What do I need? Potion. I need to heal myself. Apple and banana. So let's eat all the apples. A day keeps the doctor away. Lods, ako yung bumati sa'yo sa Ice Dungeon. Ay, okay. Oo nga pala. Yung ano, nagpapa-change job ako. Shoutout, Benjo Rivera. Oo, ikaw yung ano, nakita ko kasama yung ano, tawag nito, nung nagpapa-change job ako. Shoutout sa'yo. Yung dalawang beses ka nag-copy ng triple attack ko. Yung nag-power up sa'yo nang bigay ng... Ay, okay, ayan. Gwyn pala pangalan nun? Gwyn or... Hindi ko malala kasi name, pero yes. Ano, nag-uusap tayo in-game. Yeah, we're talking in-game, but I'm not sure if that is your in-game name. Sorry, I'm sorry. Hi, Lods. AC na ako. Salamat. Anong AC? Arch Ski Shop? Mechanic. Anong AC? AC is... Ay, 24 hours. Akala ko 4 PM mag-reset. Ay, 4 AM. I thought the reset is 4 AM. I'm scammed. I spent 10K. 10K is precious to me. Frank Amarante, good morning. Thank you for sharing the stream. John Joshua Ramirez, hindi to NFT game, but it is a very fun game. This is one of the classic MMORPG. This is a classic game. It's not NFT. Ay, ayun. Assassin's Cross pala. Sige, Lemur. Ay, tama. Ikaw yung nagtanong sa akin, diba, yung 90, ano ka pa, 96 ata, yun, diba? Congrats, Assassin's Cross ka na. Nako, malapit ka na maging Guillotine Cross. Makakahabol ka sa pumipila. Makakahabol ka sa mga 99 kasi hindi pa sila naka-change job kasi stuck sila. Let's go, Morok. Let's do the Nightmare Verit quest. Shoutout sa one of my viewers. He pointed this out to me. It gives very decent EXP. I think I almost got half mil EXP from this quest. So all you have to do is let's go to Pyramid. Okay, I think this is enough. I'll get my orange potion. I think I have lots of orange potion left when I was still thief. 100. Yan. Yan. Patilit ng stats loads. Okay, Benjo Rivera saglit. Para baka sabihin niyo eh, baka i-bash niyo ako, huwag niyo ko i-bash. Parang rainbow yung stats ko. Pero ano? Ano yan? Importante, ano yan eh. Importante yung mga stats na yan. Mas lilinaw yan kapag 120 na tayo. pag 150 na pala. Jab 150 tayo, mas ano na yan. Mas maliliwanagan tayo. Ganun, anong oras ka, Lods, online? Lemur, ano kasi tawag nito? 2 hours na tayo mag-stream ngayon. 2 hours na tayo maglaro kasi may lakad tayo. Baka bukas na tayo makalaro ulit. Hopefully, bago tayo matapos ng stream, level 100 na tayo. Uy, baka mabalaan na naman yung play. Triple attack. Let's see, miscellaneous. Yun. Raging and Meteor. But Meteor, sir, I cannot use it because I still don't have Shadow Spell yet. Wait a minute, I will get my... No. Berserk. What's my Berserk? Berserk. I can't find my Berserk. Wala, I don't have Berserk. Naubos na ba? Oh no, wala na Berserk? Seryoso? Yun, 24 na lang ako. 24 na lang. Wala pa yung music ko. Ay, yung almighty ko. Bakit ko kinuha balik? Yan, 10, 10, 10, 10. Athletic, athletic. Still using rookie. Wait, I'll arrange first because I have not arranged last night. Okay, I'm ready. Let's go to... Mommy, what happened? So shout out to everyone, shout out. So let's get the quest first. I hope I can get eliminate very. Okay, 20. So we need okay, let's start the party. So I have only 189 because I have no Ajia, but let's use, do I still have Kachua? Kachua, Aji, nice. I still love Kachua. Oi, people, Duhali, my very good friend. Kana, oi, thank you for sending the stars and nagpanyok sa atin ng 100 stars. People, Duhali, shout out sa iyo. Welcome sa stream. Thank you very much. Oh no, my buffet fly wing. I think I put it in the storage. Yun. Okay, so with Adri up, I have 190 Achi. So it's going crazy. So currently, I'm still using Scalpel because I don't have Shadow Spell. So once I have Shadow Spell, then I will cast skills. Then I will switch to Eden Dagger because that one has magic attack. And so I can loot. Dami, too many Minoros. I don't have 100 feet. I will die. I'll get stunned. No, not you. I want the very first thing. Uy! That is mine! Nako! Ah! Damn! So how are you guys? How are you feeling today? I know where it no. So I can also use bow if I prefer, and it has, I think, 189 attack speed. My speed is 189 if I will use bow. I still have to upgrade my Kafra uniform to plus 9. There he is. No, you can't stun me. See, mga stunner na ko. Bad Minoru's bad. Abaddon, I'm not sure ano mang ring to. Wala tayong magnifying eh. Ilang hours ka nagpa-exe boss from ano? The job change? Do you mean the job change? The quest? Carl, do you mean the job change? Or the leveling? The leveling. The quest is very easy. Very easy if you will have a, if you will use a guide. You can use IRO Wiki. It is accurate naman. I think it took me 1 to 2 hours. The longest part is the traveling, no? You will travel a lot because you will go to different places. You will go to Yuno, you will go to Islud, you will go to Morok, you will go to Lighthalsen, you will go to Rachel. So if it is better that you read ahead the quest on what you will do, and you will have a priest to save the save warp areas. So shout out to Carl Filoteo. So we have a new follower on our page, Carl Filoteo. Welcome, lots. I hope you will enjoy our stream. So player Carl, yan si player Carl, meron tayong bago. Sana mag-enjoy ka dito, lods. Yan. Nakawin lang natin so we won't have any trouble. Trouble. Oh. Sige, yung gusto mo makakita ng action sa bow, ito na lang. So, ito yung bow, pero 189 pa lang to. Saan yung bow? Amo. Wala na tayong agi up. Sige, agi up muna tayo. Agi up. Saan yun? Almost 1.5 triple attack, but I only have 40 dex. So other players have higher dex than mine, so the damage will be higher for sure. Wait, complete na pala. I already completed na. Okay, let's do with the Minoros. No, oh, Minoros is not weak to silver. Bye-bye! Minoros. Crazy Minoros. So guys, if you will do this quest, I suggest that you will pop your battle manual and job manual. Wait, where is my job manual and battle manual? Because it will give very large EXP. Battle manual, where's my job? Do I have a job manual? I think no more. Okay, so I have a free in the Zonda 2 times a day. Job manual or both? Okay, let's do both na. So I have increased EXP already here, the job, and also battle manual here, EXP. So let's check. Previously I only get I think around 400,000 EXP, but with the plus 50 EXP event and the battle manual, I'm getting 750. Wait, I will hide myself first. As you can see in the... Wait, I'll show you. Yan. I got 750k. Huh? Instead, 400 plus, I get 750. That's very big. No? So, if you have extra battle manual and job manual, use it before doing quests. Okay, so... I think I'll have to go Stapo first. Stapo hunting. Let's hunt some Stapo. Where's my wizard? But ganyan yung map dyan, may aura. Jason, sinakin, ano yung Nightmare na Pyramid? So if you will go Nightmare Pyramid, it's a stronger version. Stronger version monsters. But bigger, higher EXP, of course. So let's go to Stapo. We'll just pay some priest who will warp us there, Geppet. Paano pumasok sa Nightmare Map? Jason, sa natin, go to the pyramids in the center where you will have a change job to thief. Before you enter the lower pyramid, you will have a chance to... There is a cat in there. You will just talk to the cat. Magmaring to eh. I want Stapo. Yun. You can also check the video, the stream. You can backtrack. You can check how I entered earlier. The deal was successful. Oh, let's go Stapo. No, I haven't. You should get the quest first. Okay, thank you. Others are will teleport you in the middle where the party is. So we'll just go here. So guys, if you have any tips on what quest give good EXP, decent EXP, maybe you can share so that we will level together and get stronger together. Jason Senatin, welcome to the stream. We have a new follower, everyone. So player Jason. Player Jason, I hope na you will enjoy your stay here and ano yun, mag-enjoy and keep on supporting us. Thank you very much. Yan, so we'll use dagger or bow? Dagger or bow? I want to use dagger because I will be a dagger master. Stapo. Ina, slow. It's so slow, 189. Let's have a party first. So we can have EXP on the side. Why is everyone down? Is there an MVP? Parang may MVP. Ay, ayun. Sino to? Kenneth Dimaangay, welcome to the stream. I hope that you will enjoy your stay here. Meron tayong new player, guys. Si player Kenneth. Welcome, welcome. Okay, never mind. I will just do the Stapo 30. Let's not get a party na lang. And we'll use a bow so that we can reach the mobs faster. Ay, hindi fire dapat, no? I'll use fire. So, more damage. Ay, Drosera, I'm sorry. I should not have hit you. I'm only after Stapo. Stapo, where are you? Stop! No, Stapo is mine! I only need 30. Eh, sorry. Ay, saw. Online ka gabi? Jason, yes, I'm usually online every night, but I have a, may lakad ako mamaya. I have to go somewhere with my family, so I cannot play later. But yeah, I'm usually online evening. Last night, I was not able to play because I made a wizard so I can copy Meteor Storm and Storm Gust. And hopefully soon, Lord of Vermillions. Don't heal him, he's mine. Ay, natatamaan pa rin tayo. Ay, I don't have Aji. Aji. Oh, Stapo. Stapo, ang S ka po. Ah, Stapo was there. Ah, no. Yes, Jason, I'm planning to use Auto Spell Chaser. Ito build ko. I'm planning to mix physical and magical attack for damage. So I think I will do an experiment build because the usual build is pure int, no strength. Because I will be using Dupel Light, so I will try to take advantage of the increased physical attack. Hopefully it will work. But with the current equipment, it is difficult to reach 193 attack speed, so I might have to max my Agi to 120 so that I will aim the 193 attack speed. Yeah, Jason, I made a wizard so that I can copy anytime Meteor Storm, Storm Gust, because if I will rely on other players, they might be offline, then I cannot ask for help. So I just made my own, so we will be independent. Oh, okay, that's yours. I want Stapo only. I think we're finished with the Stapo. Dagger. Okay. We will use. Oh no, no, wait here. Okay. So we will receive 215k EX. With not bad. It's very good. So we'll have to wait until we can level our job one more so that we can have auto spell. But level 1 is only 1 minute. Level 1 is only 1 minute. How much is level 2? How much is level 2? Level 2 is 80 seconds. 1 minute and 20 seconds. Jason, say natin, pwede ba makopy yung skill ng third job? Yes, Jason, pwede makopy. But not all, not all. Yes, you can copy. Live 4. So each municipular here gives 6,400. But I can use my chemical ring so that I will level faster. At the cost expense of a slower attack speed. But yeah, we need the EXP now so we can cast more. We can level our job. Galleon, a bad boy. Where is my Meteor Storm? Let's put you at the F6. We'll try it later. Jason, up to level 10, pero ang the shadow spell can only activate level 5 skill. So, you can copy up to level 10, but the auto shadow spell will only pass up to level 5 only. 92.3. Perdrosera gives me 0.4. So, okay. The problem is I don't have my priest with me. I don't have buff. So I might join a party because I'm lazy. 93.4. So 0.5. Si Pilar, give me 0.5. Hi, Doc Happy! Advance of Easter Egg Hunt, pag ilang itlog. Nako, I think walang Easter Egg Hunt dito sa amin eh. Kung meron sanang Easter Egg Hunt, why not, diba? Pag-enjoy. Pero mukhang wala eh. Bulok na Lucius, ha? hindi naman sa bulok. Grabe naman si Joven. Ano lang, imba naman talaga yun dati. 1 to 2 hits lang yung ano, mga raid. So, hindi ibig sabihin, hindi na maka 1 to 2 hits bulok na agad. Grabe. Jason, yung makakopy mo lang is, ano, yung offensive spells. Yung matatamaan ka, yung makakatama ng players. So, hindi mo makopy yung sanctuary eh. May damage ba yung sanctuary? I'm not sure. Kahit sa undead, pag ano mo. I'm not sure. There is a list of all the skills you can intimidate and reproduce. Ah, nakaka-damage ba? Siguro pwede, pero I think maliit yung ano eh, damage, if ever. I haven't, ano, tried it. Ay, okay. Oo nga. Same pala ng heal. Same concept ng heal. Pero ang problema niyan eh, pag higher level ka na, higher level, hindi nag-scale yung damage niya eh. Buti ba Magnus Exorcismo siguro? I'm not sure if pwede din yan. Pwede yan ma-reproduce. Wala. Oh no more Agi app. Why only 188? I thought 188. I changed my equipment to chemical. Yun, job level up. Okay, time to test. Let's test this bad boy. Later. Said I'm going to test this bad boy. Ouch. Grabe, they're killing me. Let's punta muna tayo ng ano. Let's go to Magma Ring. Magma Ring! But may problem, wala Pope na drop sa GZ Quest. Paano yun? Carlo Nino, ano? I'm not sure kung ano, pero hindi pa ba na yan na-fix ng ano? Ng team? I thought na-fix na yung Guillotine Cross na job change. Jason, ano eh, di ba maliit lang yung ano niya, damage? Hindi nag-i-scale? Ako, pag yung mga 100k na damage na kalaban, baka hindi, ano, walang damage. Oh my god, it's... What madness is this? What is happening? Oh, okay. You invite me, so you better... Oh, sanctuary! Kevin Laureta, I'm not sure. Maybe 30 per M. I'm not sure. No? Yan. So, I'm buffed. So, let's try first. Where? Saan natin ito ilagay sa person? Ito. Huwag natin mag-hiding siguro. May stock naman. Stealth naman tayo. Shadow spell. Try nga natin. Meteor Storm. Ay, hindi. Mali. Kung gear natin, dagger. Uy, pa-meet your storm! Nako! Subukan natin. Balik tayo doon sa kabila. Okay, switch na tayo ng weapon. Let's switch weapon. And armor. Ayan, para we will achieve 190 attack speed. Okay, let's go back. Let's try Meteor Storm. Where's my... Is this shadow spell? Nako. Dali lang matapos. Dapat storm gas talaga una kunin. Pakaya, hindi pa kaya, hindi pa nasusustain. Oo nga, Shadow... May damage ba? Hindi naman siya natamaan, walang damage sa kanya. Ay, wag mo na yan. Too many ito. Meteor Storm everywhere! Maliit ang damage. Dapat Storm Gas muna so we can have crowd control, yes. So we'll copy Storm Gas first so we will have crowd control. We activate Meteor Storm. It's cool. Astig tingnan. Ah, random spot lang kasi kung MS. Ah, I see. Uy, bakit hindi ka mag-cast? Eh, auto-cast. Uy, wala na akong auto-cast. Don't disturb me. Ah, don't disturb me. Flash quake. Sige. Ayun! I forgot the shortcut of that one. Slash quake pala. Later, I will copy Storm Gas, then we will go, ano, inside magma if we can survive. Ang astig tingin. Maghahabol ka ng monster. O nga, clap, pero if ano, hindi, ang if plano ko sa ano, sa magma, kailangan ko din ng for umpisa pa tayo, kailangan natin ng crowd control. Di natin kaya mamab doon eh. Sa ano naman 'yan? Pag nandun lang tayo sa ano, sa magma. Auto, the level 10, if level 10 lods, yung level 10 na auto spell is, ano, 10 minutes. Ay, hindi, 5 minutes lang pala, 5 minutes. 5 minutes yung level 10. Ayan, Snow, they said that it is working with, spells, but I haven't confirmed it yet. Sabi nila, they said it is working with spells, but no confirmation for now. Ayun, si Storm Gas sa kanya, pero you will check. Ay, tahabulin mo, Lodi! So, let's increase our job level here first. Later, I will try to go Magma Ring. Later or right now? Yeah, pick up right now. Ay, nako, I need hide. Close confine, I don't have hide. Stealth won't... Ano eh? Stealth is not helpful. Ako? Hindi nakakatama? I'm not sure how much is the damage of my Meteor Storm eh. I only have 50 int at the moment. I'm planning to increase my agi first, so I will proc more. Samuel Pinat, good morning. Buti nakahabol sa live mo. Nagpagawa ako motor. Ay, okay lang, no problem. If busy sa real life, wala problema yan. Understandable naman. Magic kasi nakasulat, di pwede yung bowling bash. Sa auto spell, use a skill learned from using intimidate or reproduce. So, pwede siya. I think pwede. Pwede. Kung basing lang sa skills, ha. Pero pag higher level, eh, hindi na masyado maganda yung bowling bash i-copy. Pag physical ka, usually kinakopy nila is ano, yung ignition break, yung meteor assault. So, mas maraming skills better. sa third, you can copy third job skills kasi and autocast it. Yung warlock skill na lang boss mas okay pa. Anong skill nila yung ano, yung Jack Frost? I think Jack Frost yung ano eh, isa sa kinakopy ng mga ano. Ako, puta ng hide. Wala na tayong buff. 1 minute na lang. Bagal ang bagal. Ano pa? 16 pa tayo. Trap niya with Elemental Sword. Oo nga, Dan Louis. Sana ano na, meron. Ang problema, mahal pa to eh. Mahal pa yung Elemental Sword if lalabas na. Ay, kaya pala mahina din yung damage ko. Kasi ano tayo, nag-scalpel. Dapat Eden Dagger tayo. Eden. Try nga natin ulit. Pagka level 100 quest ka sa Port Malaya, 5 jobs makukuha mo dun, madali lang para mapalevel mo agad spell mo. Uy, RJ Lil, yes, maraming salamat sa advice. Ako, thank you very much, magandang tip yan. Ako, thank you. Oh, ito talagang mga ano, oh, lakas. Ah, ewan ko sa inyo. Sasawan kasi tayo. Ako, ulit na naman 300, 400. Naka-Eden Dagger na tayo niyan. Ulit pa ng magic attack natin. Grabe. So, kailangan talaga. So, we really need dupe light so that we can, it will aid in our damage. Wala na rin tayong buff. So okay, let's ano, copy first. Let's try Stormgast. Stormgast naman. RG, thank you for the tip. So when I reach level 100, we will do the Port Malaya quest because we will give 5 job levels. Port Malaya is ano 'yan, 'di ba? Yung ano, yung nurse, tama ba? Para ma-unlock yung ano, hospital. Tama ba 'yan, RG? So, di pwede malaman stats mo. Paolo, ito yung stats ko. Medyo marumi pa yan, pero eventually, ano, malilinis din yan pag tumaas na yung levels ko. Di ba, Meteor Storm, pinaka-the best na copy niyan, boss? Alexander, oo. Meteor Storm, yung isa sa pinaka-best na i-copy na skills for auto-spell. Wala talaga, Lods, ayaw na magpa-GX. Wala drop ng poke. Nako, anong... baka pwede kailangan nyo mag-file ng ticket. Anong sabi ng ano niyan, ng devs? Telling lava flow. Huh? 2.5M, grabe naman. Frost Misty boss, ewan na lang pag-spammable. Oo, yung Frost Misty, nababasa ko rin yan. Isa din sa kinakopy nila. Yes, Jason, nakakas yung ano eh. Frost Misty na i-spam, pero freeze lang daw yung ginagawa nun eh, di ba? I think yun lang yung nabasa ko ah. Sa pagsasaliksik. Teka, open ko muna yung wizard ko. Stormgast naman tayo, Stormgast. Alexander, ano eh, hindi, sinubukan ko sa ano, sa mga Drosera. Mahirap pa rin sa Drosera, malit lang yung damage. Okay din sir, Fire Trap plus Flying Kick combo. Yes, Dan Louis, pero ano kasi tayo eh? Auto-spell tayo. Yung auto-attack lang yung trip natin. Yung pasimpleng tamad, yung gusto lang ano, auto-attack. Hindi mo need ng drop sa quest, basta napatay mo lang yung priest goods na yun. Uy! Ano? Carlo, sabi ni Eric, di na nanonid yung drop, basta mapatay mo lang. EJ Gozum, sana Ring of Flame Lord. Ring of... Meron ba ako nun EJ? Nako, sarap sana may ganun ako, ano? Buti ka pa, nalaman mo na meron ako. Wala ako, hindi ko alam na meron talaga akong Ring of Flame Lord. Saglit na kinukuha ko yung wizard ko para copy muna ng Stormgast. Kaya may 4 second cooldown, boss, kasi masyadong malakas. Baka, ano, one of these days, kakapi ko rin yan, Frost Misty. Bakit ayaw, Lods, magpa-GX ni Burkas? Hindi ko memorize yung ano eh, job change ng Guillotine Cross, pasensya. I'm not sure how it's done. Napatay ko na. So, napatay mo na. Ano ba next dapat gawin? Kausapin mo balik yung ano, Quest Giver? San tayo? It's good tayo para bag yung map. Sa Inslood tayo para bagyong map. Oh, bagyong map po, hindi ako maka-forward. Pahirapan yung sa gitna, hindi nakakadaan. So, try na naman tayo ng FG. Reproduce. Rah, level 10 para punit yung buhay mo. Uy, 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 uy. Ah, level 5! Okay tayo! Buti na lang, wala na tayong mga almighty. Ay, saan to? Sa Lighthalden, balik tayo Lighthalden. Ay, ang kulit. Bakit? Akala ko, ma-freeze ako, hindi ako mamamatay. Loko, loko, hindi ako makagalaw kasi tug, 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 tug. Need to pierce dagger daw. Tinatamad na tuloy ako. Noong pagkapatay mo sa priest, kinausap mo ba yung NPC dun sa rightmost part ng map? Yeah, pinawarp ako pabalik kay Rachel. Ano yan, Jason? Comment? Comment ba yan? Felipe! Felipe, Felipe. Good morning. Welcome, welcome sa stream. Welcome sa stream natin. Hello, hello sa lahat daw, sabi ni Felipe from YouTube. Ayan. Currently, we're streaming on YouTube and also Facebook and Twitch. And also Twitter. Maybe next time, I will also stream on, ano, on TikTok. Yeah, I heard they are already starting the ano, mobile streaming, I think? Live streaming? Some gaming? Yeah, reach more platforms! Magma Dungeon, Magma Ring, ah? T-World Tapo Magma Dungeon. Let's... Tapo Magma Ring, I think this is Magma Ring. We'll just take our chances. Ayun! Tama nga. Naku, hindi pa tayo nakik sa party. I thought makikik na tayo. May party pa tayo? Bakit dalawa kami deads? Pwede pa heal? Hindi naman ako. Ayun, ayun. Paolo Zabala, good morning. Welcome to the stream. Thank you very much for being a follower. Meron tayong latest follow, follower guys, si Paolo Zabala. Player Paolo, welcome, welcome. Hope you will enjoy your stay. Yan. Sabi ni Eric, baka Lods, may skill point ka pa. Reply naman ni Carlo Ninyo. Ay, Lintek, meron pa nga. Kaya pala hindi ka makalevel. Ikaw talaga, Carlo. Nako, Carlo, Carlo, Carlo. Ikaw talaga, kaya pala hindi ka naglelevel. Hindi ka maka-change job. Raging. Sige, try naman natin to. Try naman natin yung ano. Pang malupitang... Stormgust. Yan, meron na tayo Stormgust! Nako, loko-loko kayo! Ito na lang. Huy, mag-Stormgust ka na! Ang problema, nababasag eh. Kaya hahabulin mo. Pero, I think maganda to sa Magma Dungeon eh. Para maka-crowd control ka. Pag level 100 natin, pasok tayo ng Magma Dungeon. Subukan natin. Currently, 95 pa tayo eh. Sige, pop na tayo nito. Let's pop it up! Pop it up! Pop, pop, para, para, para. Habulin mo, habulin mo. La, habulin mo. Nako, nasolve na ba yung problema mo, Carlo? Makaka-guillotine cross ka na ba? Morning, Doc. Grabe, grabe tanghali na pala. Uy, Lance Navoa. Grabe yung tulog mo ata. Lance Navoa. Grabe yung tulog mo. My pretties! Ako, ilan ba attack speed ko? 190 naman. Bakit feel ko sobrang hina ng 190 na attack speed? Ay, wala na pala tayong ano, auto-in spell. 4 na natulog kagabi. Anong ginawa mo? Ano, last nagpa-level ka ba? Ay, bakit mo ako tinamaan? Na-damage ako? Na-damage ba ako? Ayan, yan katuloy. Yung na-close confine pa yung loko-loko. F7 yung hiding ko. Nagpa-level bagong Zin-X. Ako, bakit yung gumawa ng bagong Zin-X? May patawa-tawa tayo. 97 na guys. Pag 100, pasok tayo. Ah, ang ganda. Tingnan ng Storm is Dust. Joseph Almonte, magandang umaga. Thank you for liking the stream. Hindi nyo matamaan. Magulo ba? Magulo ba? Nakaka-ano ba? Nakaka-ano? Kakainis? Inis free. Off muna natin. Off muna natin para mamaya na yan pagpasok natin. So, 2.4% na lang. 97.6 tayo. Kakamit na din natin yung level 100. Bakit walang mob dito? Ang daming tao dito. Ay, alis kayo. Pa-level nyo ako. Tingnan nga natin yung cast time ng ano. Cast time ng... Saan natin talagay? Dito na lang. Walang damage, hindi ko makita yung damage. 1k scalpel pa yan. Hidden dagger tayo. Hidden dagger, walang mobs. Gusto ko makita yung damage. One, two, one, three. Uy, bakit naging blue? Uy, na-ice ka rin. Right? Pero ang dali. 1 minute lang ang ano? Auto spell? Sabihin, gawin natin yung suggestion ni ano, RG, yung ano, sa Port Malaya. Kaso ginawa ko na yung ano eh, yung initial quest, yung nurse hindi ko pa nakausap. Ginawa ko lang yung quest para makausap ko yung mga citizens doon. Yan, 98.8. Ito din, Adam. Good morning. Good noon. How to make extra Zenny? I think right now, the one of the best way to make Zenny is to farm in Magma Dungeon. Make a character, probably Ninja or anyone that can solo Magma Dungeon. Then, the loots there are very expensive. You can farm pretty well in there. Kahit hindi na nurse, yung daily quest, mataas bigay. Ha, seryoso, ano, RG? Dapat ginawa ko pala yung mga daily quest doon. Ano bang i-hunt dapat sa daily quest doon sa Port Malaya? Pero kailangan level 100, di ba, para sa daily? Na-unlock ko na kasi yung ano, na-unlock ko na kasi yung makausap mo yung ano. Makausap. Nako, sarap dito, ano? Sarap i-snatch para solo ko yung EXP. Pero sige lang, huwag tayo masyadong salbahe. Ah, I cannot get. So, mas mata. Uy, hoy, level 100 tayo. So, kailangan talaga natin gawin is pump natin yung Agi. Kasi kulang na kulang yung equipments for attack speed, di ba? Kulang pa yung ano, di tulad ng ano IRO or yung other servers na marami ng items na nagbibigay ng attack speed. So 193 attack speed is easily attainable. Sa mga guides kasi nang babasa ko, ano, dapat ano lang, dapat 90 plus lang yung agi para hindi sayang yung stats ilagay sa others. Pero sa atin eh, kulang na kulang tayo ng items na nagpapatas ng attack speed. So we really need to pump our agi so we can reach 193 attack speed. Because it is mandatory to have 193 attack speed if you will be a spell chaser because it will increase your proc. Sige na, please. Sana maging 190 na. Nako, kulang pa rin. Let's go inside. Gusto ko sana 190 na para hindi na kailangan ng agi up. Ako, natatakot ako dito. Saan yung ano ko? Shadow Pass. Nako, yung preserve wala din. Teleport na ba tayo? Okay, teleport. Ay, kasa. Kasa ba yun? Sige nga, upakan nga kita. Oh my God. Bakit nandito tayo? Dapat sa isang level pa tayo, di ba? Oh my God, I'm scared. Punta muna tayo ng Fort Malaya nga. I'm scared. Baka balik tayo ng level 99. Baka yung 0.78 natin pabalik ng 99. So guys, so I will do what RG suggested. The daily quest in Fort Malaya. So we will see how much EXP we will get and we will show you so that others once you reach level 100 you can also do this. So 5 job levels na, then if I will get 5 job levels, then my job will be 140 seconds, 2 minutes, that's better. Jem Maglabe, good morning, good noon, welcome back sa stream. Prepare lunch dog, sige Lance, ano, may lakad kasi ako, ano eh, mga 1 PM kaya ano, okay na okay lang. Captain Crew, yun, Fort Malaya. So as you can see, there are lots of places that you will need to go. Then in Alberta, di ba, the different ports. Unlike the before in the Kafra, di ba, the Kafra is so expensive, 1,200. So the Kafra teleport is 1,200, but they made it 100 only, 60, 80 zenny, 120 zenny, so they decreased the cost. But now the Alberta ship cost 10k. So there's a new expensive travel in town. Excuse me. RG! San ba banda? Patulong, hindi ko alam san banda RG. I don't know where the daily quest giver is. Is it near the, ano? JP does a good noon. Thank you very much for liking the stream. Click mo lahat ng daily quest, check mo lahat sa website. Saan ba? Teka, I think meron yun dito, yung sa chief. I know, I thought Old Man Nardo has daily. Okay, so we will use the wiki. Oh, Fort Malaya IRO. Okay, let's check the quest here. Ayun, daily summary, meron dito summary. Fort Malaya Daily Summary. There are total 9 daily quests in Fort Malaya. The purpose is combining all of them in one walkthrough guide. Nice. Guys, ilalapag ko sa ano ha, sa comment. Yeah, that is the link of what I am reading right now. So you will need a lot of materials pala. Okay, speak with Old Man Nardo. Yung Shadow Chaser sa party, may tanong sana ako. Uy, ako. Diyan na kita ng mga materials sa iba. Uy, RG, thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. But why is bakit hindi uy hindi, hindi niya ako binibigyan ng quest? Oh no, I think the okay. I see, so ang the Port Malaya quest the Port Malaya quest is not account bound. So I think because I already have done this with my other stalker. I already finished this with my stalker, the quest here, so I have to repeat it. My stalker is same account. Okay. So where is the quest? So we have to access it again, the Port Malaya. Ah. Oh, nakausap ko na Kage. Nako, teka, na ano ako eh. Na-lost ako kasi ano, tapos ko na sana 'to. Na nakausap ko na siya, next. Sino nga next kausapin ko nito? To. You have received a new quest. Saglit, I will look for the guide. Access. Yan. Cautious Village. So, we will do the Cautious Village first. So, I already talked to the old man. Speak with Collector. Okay, natapos ko na to. Kage! Natapos ko na to sa isang character ko. Same account. However, account bound pala. Account bound. Boss, ano binili mo para sa Kachua? Benedict, last month kasi ako bumili ng Kachua. Binili ko is yung ano, Enhanced Illunium at saka yung Almighty. Yung ano, Almighty, ito, Limit Booster at saka yung Illuniums. Tama ba ito? Pedro. Ay, hindi. Pedro the Sailor. Ayoko. After nito, punta tayo kay... Pedro. Pedro the Sailor. Marco, abay gar! Ay, nandito. Dito pa ako, haha. Ba't kaya wala ako mahanap sa YouTube na copy ng third jump skill? Jason, sa mga forum ka maghanap. Sa mga forum ka maghanap. Wala sa ano eh. Wala yan sa YouTube. Kasi ang daming skills. Saan mo nakukuha ang upper costume mo? Melvin, nakukuha to. Hindi, ibibigay ni, ano, sa dev. Check mo yung Rodex mo sa mailbox. Check mo sa mailbox. Kasi meron tong, ano, bigay na move speed at saka EXP. May move speed at to at saka EXP. So, kunin mo, sayang. Mabilis yung backslide eh. Bakit dito yung nagbabackslide? O talaga? Pero pinakamabilis yung flying if swerte ka. Same lang. Hindi account bound yan. Pwede sa lahat yan. Uy, bak? Nakakalusot ako. Hindi account bound. Akala ko account bound. Natapos ko na to. So, gagawin natin ulit. Ganyan lang kasimple. Ulitin natin. Sino pa yung kulang kong kausapin? Lah, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Kausap ko na natin lahat ah. Ano yan, Lods? Tapos may Eden 100 board quest ba? Hilario Munares, ina-unlock ko yung ano, ang Port Malaya na mga daily quest. Kasi yung Port Malaya, malaki daw yung bigay na EXP na daily. Nakakakuha ka ng 5 job levels per ano day. Pag unang day pala. Daily, grabe. Tapusin mo na natin. Ay, oo, tama. Kailangan ng blue gem pala dito. 12 na pa. 12.05. Thank you, Lodi. Wala, di ko na siya makausap. Kasi nag-bug. Kasi kinakausap ko siya. Nag-relag tayo, relag. Ibigay na ba? Ibigay? Okay natin. Distribute. Let's distribute. Norvik, thank you. Tinulungan din tayo ni Norvik. Norvik is helping us with the quest. Ay, hindi ako makalusot. Ah, di flying. Flying. Pag-akyat pa tayo. Can we go up? On the side, I think not. Why not? I thought you can climb that hill. Backslide. Yan! Nice move! Uy, ano ba naman yan? Ay, nakakainis. Ito tayo nakik sa party. Tagalan natin, ano? Hindi nakabalik. Okay, let's go back. Did you give out the present? Ano daw yun? Ako? Ay, may EXP na tayo. Nako! Hindi tayo Ay, nako. Napakatalino. Hindi tayo gumamit ng, potion. Hindi ako gumamit ng job manual. Sayang 400k din yun. 400k. Anyway, Yun, cauldron delivery. And cauldron. Okay. Ano pang next? Ito, tsaka ito, ito. Ah, okay. Teach Shop and Mammals, all about Citroen. Turo ko lang ng NPC. Uy, thank you, sige, sige. So, thank you very much for the help, Norvik. Norvik, thank you very much. Uy! Uy, kinilig ko naman to, akyat ka. Huwag kang masyadong ano. Nako. Tama ba dito? Second ferry. Ban ako ah, patayin. Ay, akala ko i-kill. Uy, what happened? Ano yun? What happened? Akit ka daw kamumbaki. Yung si Mumbaki, diba yung ano, quest, yung chief nila. Yun. Kanino ko to ibibigay? dun sa ship akin. Let's go to the ship. Let's go to the ship. May isang bibigyan sa loob. Ito siya, Lodi, hindi to daily, di ba? Hindi ito daily. Uy, nagalit, nagalit. Pinilabas tayo. What happened? Very good, very good. Yan yung handover. Hindi niya ako pinapa-handover. Oh, hindi ako pinapa-handover. She's not handing it over. Kuma PM. Try natin ulit. Wala pa rin. Wala pa rin tatalo sa alasma. Ba? Kulang? Hindi ba kulang? Oh, hindi ko na-kick. Grabe. Was treated badly for an angry. Let's look for a solution. Let's look for a solution. So, little girl, they came in. Maybe the leader. Ay, kailangan muna kausapin si Great Leader. Oh, kausapin mo si Great Leader. Hindi ko pa panakusap si Great Leader. Ay, nako, bakit? Ganyan, dapat dyan ka mag-backslide. Let's see, 3 missing will be enough to make a bouquet. Ano daw yung kailangan? 3 mystic, 3 elegant, 3 pretty flowers. Wala tayong mystic. Wala kong saan may makuha mystic flower. Mysterious flower, saan ba ito makukuha? Ah, sa mga wakwak, sa tiyanak. Ako sa tiyanak pala kunin. Sige, sige, meron daw si Lodi, hintayin natin. Ay, yun, thank you, thank you. Nadrop pala. Yun. Pabless pa to? Ay. Fine. Ayaw niya i-bless yung flower. So, try natin ibigay sa, ano, sa Mumu. Okay, pwede na to. Hindi kahapon pa yung nagbebenta ng Boy Scout ah. Wala talagang bumibili. Huwag mo na kasi yan ibenta. Wala namang effect yan. Wala bumibili oh. Nabigay nga natin. Tinapos mo quest ni Rino at Lumin? Benedict Bendanya, hindi pa. Meron ba yung ano? May EXP ba to? Kasi kung may EXP to, dapat nag-pop tayo ng ano? Ah, wala, wala pala. Anong tawag nito? Hindi ko pa tinapos yung Rino at saka Lumin. Meron ba yung ano? May malaki ba yung EXP dyan? Rino at Lumin? Okay, so ano next ito? Ala, hindi. RG, hindi ko na na-slide. Kinuha na niya. Pero hindi na niya ako pinaalis. Okay, balik tayo sa Sailor. Balik tayo sa Sailor. Benedict, nandiyan ka pa ba? Hindi ko yung tinapos eh. Malaki ba yung bigayan ng EXP doon? Ay, may EXP dito. Ay, taka, taka, taka. Kailangan ko ba mag-pop ng push, ng ano, job manual? Ay, wag na lang. Ay, 400k din. One, two, three, one, 400. Naka, sarap. Dapat nag, ano, pop na lang pala tayo ng job manual. 600k sana yun. So, gawin natin yung ibang daily. I think hindi yung daily, parang one time lang yun, di ba? Meron na tayong agimat. Para saan to? Material for crafting NPC Malaya Exchanger. Bangungot agimata to. Ah! Ito yung nakikita ko na ano. Bakunawa agimata to. Hala, pagkaalam ko may bigay ito sa attack speed eh. Ito yung naririnig ko na may dagdag ng attack speed. Tingnan nga natin mamaya. Bakunawa ata yun eh. Search natin. Search natin sa Rate My Server nga. Hindi ko pa rin alam. 99... Grind muna ako para hindi na yun. Benedict, hindi ko ginawa yung ano eh. Rino at Lumin. Nag-quest, nagpa-level lang talaga ako. Bakunawa. Ako, bilis, bilis. Lumakad. Dapat naka-auto-follow tayo. Abelia Landmark, good. Ay, ito, kuha ng sand. Good noon. Maraming salamat sa pag, ano, share ng stream. Naglalag, naglalag, hindi ko ma... ano? Okay, may isa. Isa na tayo. Anim yun, di ba? Abelia Randmark, hello din sa'yo. Welcome, welcome. May bakit wala ditong bakunawa? Ayun, agimata to. Meron pa tayong, meron na tayong dalawa. Uy! So yung bakunawa, agima, tattoo, accessory, walang slot ata. Agima, tattoo with dragon spelling the moon pattern. It's told that one who owns this tattoo will possess extreme power. Attack plus 7% and attack speed 10% increase. Nako. Nice. 7%? Subukan ko yan, ano? Paano ba yung kunin? Material for NPC Malaya Exchanger. Puntahan natin yan mamaya. Okay, ano? Lima pa. Okay. Ano ba yung shortcut ng Malaya? Okay, saan na to? Saan to? May mobs ba dito? Nako! Hindi ko kaya dito, I think, ha? Saglit. Wala tayong buff eh. Hindi tayo nag-gumamit ng buff. Ay, saan ba? Uy, baka mawala yung ano ko, trifecta. Uy, buhay pa. Tiyanak talaga. It really is a tiyanak. Ayan. Loko, mga tiyanak. Ito kanya? Bambu? Ay, banda. Okay, so anong gawin nun? Leave na lang tayo nito. Ay, okay. Ilan kailangan? Hindi ko kasi, may guide kasi yan sa, ano, sa website. Hindi ko po binabasa. Sinusundan ko lang tong ano, loading natin. Tuturuan niya ako yung ano eh, yung mabilis na galawan. Lang. Hey. Randel Lacta, magandang ano tanghali. Maraming salamat sa pag-like ng stream. Ayan. Ako, kailangan natin na mag-ano dito. An, boss, dapat sinama mo sa stream mo yung pag-job change mo para masaya. Bingo, saray pa. Oo nga, eh, kaso, ano, eh, tawag nito, yung pag-open ng job change, di ba, ano yun? Holy, ay, Monday, Thursday, at saka Good Friday, eh. So, hindi ako naka-stream kasi, ano, observant sa, ano, Lenten season. Tapos, masyado nang matagal eh, pag hindi pa ako magpa-job change, sayang yung EXP. Pero yun talaga bala ko, ipakita sa stream yung pag-job change. Kaso, bitin sa oras eh, masyadong matagal na. Kailangan ko magpa-level. Uy, roaming tiyanak, nakakatakot pakinggan, roaming tiyanak. Magkano ba bigay ng isang roaming tiyanak? Five minutes. Excited ka? 1:30. Eh, 1 hour na natin, ha? Jejemon. Sana yung mga Jejemon. Ay! Nako. Jejejejeje. Uy! Muntik na kong atakihin nun, ah. Need ko ilang Jejeling. Ano eh? Tawag ka nun. Ano naman? Nag-auto-steal naman ako. Yun, nakaka-auto-steal, nice. Sa last minute, dalawang beses na yan, last minute nakaka-steal ng Jejemon. Steal. Ako, ayun, bakit last minute talaga nakaka-steal? December this year. Okay. Tama ka yung biligya.
Biligya ka pala nito?
Oo, kanagano. Give away. Hindi ko siya kung 250 or 300.
Gano?
Biligya po.
Bila ba siya
ay? Malugi na kuha na.
15.
Pwede naman ang balikahan
sa mga
tigit. Pwede ba? Ang hurot mag-iabaran nila. Ay! Ano sa sobat ko pila lahat? Para may parang pop din yung third job sa chase ng Shadow Chaser. Meron ba Ayan Tamisin? Pag alam ko wala kasi wala namang area kung saan mag-aantay. OMG. Wala namang area kung saan ka maghihintay, di ba? Or unless na dun sa mga flame. Pero... sakit na mga tikbalang. Tikbalang talaga. Whoop. May parang pub din yung third job. Hindi ko na subukan yan kahapon.
Bye.
Konti lang naman ang papa third job. Kasi tinatamad na yung mga bot dyan eh. Yung mga botter na 99 na stalkers. Ang daming 99 na stalkers na botter. Pero ano, tinatamad yan sila. Hindi nila kaya yan.
Gumay naman ang makauna na, diba?
Uy! Nabuhay yung tiyanak!
Pag gumay na makauna.
Tiyanak! Tiyanak! Uy! Nakasteal ako! May EXP yung tiyanak. Uy! Uy lang. Dalawang EXP ah! Maganda yung tiyanak. Dalawang EXP bigay, kalahati lang yung second. Pero, malaki eh. Steal na! Steal! Gang! Oh, hindi talaga nag-steal. Yun, last minute talaga nakaka-steal. Ano pang meron dyan? Uy, may JJ mon.
Wala, di pasin mo.
5 minutes na lang ba, bae? Yun talaga, mag, ano tayo, shadow spell para... Aray, hindi ko na... hindi ko na cast. And almost done. Chanak you. Chanak imong mama Chanak. Huh? Evil spirit on. What is evil spirit? Uy. Nakakatakot yan ah.
Pero hindi lang ang takot.
Gadget dito ah. Uy. Aha! Freeze ka! JJ. Need mo 10 evil spirit tsaka 10 holy water. Sige. Madali lang naman yung holy water, di ba? 10 evil spirit. Yung bone? Sige lang, after ng stream, kasi malapit ako mag-end stream. After nito, babasahin ko na lang yung ano, babasahin ko yung job ng ano. Yung quest para dyan. Tapos, oh yun, 20 na. Ilan ka lang, JJ Luki? Okay, 21 na rin. Kill ka ng Tiana. Ikaw, Tiana ka? Mama mo, Tiana. Bakit ang bagal natin maglakad na meron naman tayong ano, costume? Uy, bakit ang bagal talaga? Hindi naman tayo naka-decrease agi. Ay, meron nga decrease agi. Sabi ko na nga ba. Buhay! Ay, hindi ka na buhay. Oh, ang bagal natin, naka-decrease agi. Mga tiyanak ata ang nag-ano nito eh. Kinusumpa tayo ng mga tiyanak. Tiyanak, tikbalang ha? Kayo talaga? Tikbalang ka? Uy, nabuhay pa yung tiyanak saglit kasi nabuhay yung tiyanak. Kaya ko ba ito 1-on-1? Masyadong masakit. Hon, puro miss. Decrease agi nga. Ay hindi, wala tayong dex. Kulang yung dex natin. Stun pa tayo. Uy! OMG, mutik na tayo deads. Hindi mo kaya yung tikbalang, mataas agi. Ah, okay. Mamaya ka na. So guys, mamaya na, masyadong masakit. Paano ba bumalik? Balik muna tayo sa Port Malaya nga. Oy. Taglit, retreat muna. Oh, dami. Retreat muna ako, retreat. Ay, nakikita pa rin tayo kahit pag ano tayo, mag-stealth. Uy, huwag mo ko tamaan. Kasi madeds na tayo eh. Yan, pwede mo na ako tamaan. So guys, alis muna ako, ano, ipunta ko muna to sa safe zone kasi may lakad pa kami, family. So, ano muna, end ko muna yung stream. So, maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. Tsaka kay RG at tsaka sa lahat na tumulong sa akin kanina nung nagbigay ng mga tips nila, yung mga strategies. So, dito muna tayo magano, dito muna tayo mag-log out kasi mamaya patuloy natin yung quest pero off stream na. So, ito muli si Ready Player Manu. Maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. Balik tayo stream bukas or ano, Lunes, no? Sana 110 na tayo. Grabe, 110. So, ito muli si Ready Player Manu. Maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. The Doctor is out. Thank you, thank you.
Amo sa inyong sulod sa kanya.